Super League begins. Seeing the sport move to a summer season of three divisions and video replays are introduced. Also, clubs in the top division become professional, with full-time coaches and playing squads, while squad numbers were introduced for Super League players.